Somebody open your mouth and unmute your mics and let's pray. Rapa kapada baba, 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 rapa shabada baba, rapa tabada 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 baba, rapa kapada 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 baba, limbra shabada baba, rapa kapada 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 baba. In the name of Jesus Christ, Hosea chapter 7 and the verse number 1. Hosea chapter 7 and the verse number 1. I want you to take this prayer sessions extra serious. I want us to deal with some things. Hosea chapter 7 verse 1. When I would have healed Israel, then the iniquity of Ephraim was discovered and the wickedness of Samaria, for they committed falsehood and the thief comes in and the troop of robbers spoileth without. When I would have healed Israel, that was when charges, accusations of iniquities came up to God. When God would have healed, when God would have blessed, when God would have favored, when God would have delivered somebody, then there were so many accusations in the spirit countering why he should not bless the people. There were so many charges raised up as a cause for which God should not bless the people. While he was just about to bless them, when he was just about to favor them, when he was just about to restore them, then certain things they have done in the past, which were wrong, came up to him as a charge and declared to him that the people are guilty and don't deserve the blessings. We are praying this evening. That comes up to contend, that comes up to fight the plans and the purposes of God, the agenda of God for our lives. Any issue, any charge. Listen, the accuser of the brethren always lifts up charges, counter charges, for which we should not be blessed, for which we should not be favored, for which we should not see our breakthroughs. You are praying this evening in the name of Jesus. Can somebody hear me? In the name of Jesus, let these counter judgment, let these accusations, let these oppositions be destroyed in the name of Jesus, and let them be cleared from the way. Listen, this is just like going to the court, and then while a case is being made, then the other lawyer or counsel gets up and says, objection. You are praying that objection will be overruled. Any objection
that the enemy has raised in the spirit against your blessings, against your favor, against the manifestation of God's program for your life, let that objection be overruled. Let that objection in the spirit be canceled. Any objection that has been raised based on idolatry and based on godliness and godlessness in our families, standing in the way, you want to pray, let every evil objection be overruled in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Amen. Please unmute your mics. Let's pray. Any kind of objection raised in the spirit against my blessing, against my favors, against my good news, by the blood of Jesus, I counter that objection. I silence that voice. Ye kabala baba, ye katabada baba, ye kabala baba. Somebody be serious about this evening's prayer and pray. Rapa kapala baba, rapa kapala baba, rapa kapala baba, rapa kapala baba. Rapa baba baba, rapa baba baba, rapa baba baba, rapa baba baba, rapa baba da baba, rapa baba da baba, rapa kaba baba, rapa kaba da baba, rapa kaba da baba, rapa kaba, rapa kaba da baba, rapa kaba da baba. Every objection raised in the spirit, every charges leveled against us in the spirit, against our blessings, against our favors, as we pray, we overrule it. 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 Rapala bapaka, rakapala bapa, rapakapada bapa, rapakapada bapa, rapashabada bapa, rapakapaba bapa, rapakapaba bapa bapa. Hey, shabiri biri 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 biri. Rapakapada bapa, rapakapada bapa, rapakapada bapa, rapakapada bapa, rapakapada bapa, rapakapada bapa. Somebody lift up your voice. Overrule every objection that have been raised in the spirit against your blessing, against your healing, against your favor, against your increase, against your establishment, against your testimony, against them. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Somebody pray that any accusation, any counter accusation, any kind of objection that has been raised on your blessing, on your progress, on your increase, on your favors, on your testimonies, let it be overruled by the counsel of heaven. Let it be overruled by the counsel that sits in the court of the Lord. Let it be overruled.
We overrule every agenda of the brethren, every accusation that they have made. Oh, we come against the power of the Holy God. Our God is alive. He is a forgiving God. He is a merciful God. Oh Lord, my God is alive. He is a merciful God. He is a merciful God. He is a forgiving God. And therefore, we come against
Every accusation that is raised in the spirit because of family sins, because of generational sins, because of iniquities, oh God, as we let it be overruled, let it be overruled. Somebody lift up your voice. Remove certain blockades. Remove certain blockades. Remove certain blockades in the spirit realm. Set up against them. Progress and advancement. Rapala Bapaka, Rapala Bapada, Rapada 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 Bapada,
in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we
In the name of Jesus Christ, please, I want us to pray. I want you to attach some kind of seriousness and fervency to this prayer that we are praying. Listen, sometimes we fight because there is a charge leveled against us concerning that which we are battling in. You see, Ephraim is one of the tribes. Ephraim is one of the tribes. And when God decided to bless the whole of Israel, that was when the wrongdoings of Ephraim came up to him to prevent him from blessing the people, to stop him from blessing the people. When he would have healed the whole of Israel, then the issues of Ephraim came up. The issues of Samaria came up. The issues of tribes and some of the families and communities came up. There are many of us that when would have entered into certain dimensions of God's blessings for us, that is when the charges in the realms of darkness are leveled against us. I want you to take this prayer seriously. I see something being cleared off someone's way and allowing somebody to enter the level God has destined for his life. Any kind of cycle and pattern that has been around in somebody's life, as we pray, the charge that fuels this particular cycle, that counter attacks that actually gives strength to this pattern, it shall be removed in the name of Jesus. You want to lift up your voice and pray this morning, this evening, that, oh God, as I lift up prayer unto you, any accusation, any charge that has been raised, any objection that has been raised against my blessing, against my favors, against my lifting, against the manifestation of that testimony, as I pray by the power of the voice in the blood of Jesus, let it be hushed, let it be silenced. The Bible says in Hebrews 12 that the blood of Jesus, that is the blood of sprinkling, that speaks better things than the accusing and the objection voice of even Abel. You want to lift up your voice in the name of Jesus. Whatever that is within my family, around me, around my generation, around my lineage, that stands up and comes up as a charge, as an objection against my blessing, let it be canceled. Lift up your voice and pray. Somebody open your mouth and pray. Please unmute your microphones. Let's pray. That are raised in the spirit against our blessings, against our fears, against our healing, against our progress. As we pray even tonight, let them be removed, let them be cleared, let them be dealt with in the name of Jesus Christ. Any objection raised in the realm of the spirit by any demon, by any spirit, any objection has been raised by virtue or on the account of my family, of the sins of my forefathers, of the sins of my lineage, let's break the name of the iniquities and the transgressions of my people, let it be clear. The voice of the blood, Rapanabapadaba, Rapanto Sede, Rapanababa, Rapanabapadaba, Mipakadiata, Rapantabada, 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 Rapakabadaba, 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 Rapakabadaba. Please don't sleep. Lift up your voice and pray. Something is happening tonight. Something is being taken care of tonight as we pray together. Rapakabaka, Rapakabadaba, Rapakabadaba, Atia Palababa, Rapakabalababa, Rapakabadaba, 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 Rapakabadaba. Any charge standing in the spirit against my blessing, against my favors, against my lifting, as I pray, the blood of Jesus is cut off that charge. Any opposition, any objection that has been raised in the courts of the Lord against my increase, against my elevation, as I pray, let that objection be taken care of in the blood of Jesus. Apala Bapa, The name of Jesus. I'm praying once again. I want to explain something while we pray. One of the reasons why our conditions don't change permanently is as a result of this. One of the reasons why people may be contending with certain negative conditions in their lives. Sometimes they have an upper hand over it. Other times the condition actually defies every effort could be as a result of this. Can you imagine God saying, when I would have healed Ghana, then the iniquity of one of the tribes comes up before me. Then the sins and the wickedness and the transgressions of one of the ethnic groups comes up even to me. When I would have delivered the whole nation, then a spot of the nation or some region of the nation, the sin that they committed so many years ago, the iniquities and transgressions that they committed comes up to me. It becomes an objection. You know, sometimes if you have worked in certain corporate entities and institutions, when somebody would have been recommended after an appraisal for promotion, then in the board, somebody raises an objection. No, this guy cannot be promoted because they have their own interest. This person cannot receive that elevation because they have their own interest. You are praying in the name of, I see in the realm of the spirit, certain chronic events, chronic happenings, certain consistent activities that have gone on in people's lives. They are giving way after this prayer. You are praying in the name of Jesus. Let the voice of the blood, let the power in the voice of the blood be quickened against any objection raised in the spirit. As far as I'm concerned, as far as my testimony is concerned, as far as my life is concerned, as far as blessings for me are concerned, lift up your voice. Don't take this lightly at all. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Somebody unmute your mics, lift up your voice and pray. Rabaka Padababa, Batika Tolababa, Rabaka Tabadaba, Rabaka Padababa, Rabaka Padababa, Rabaka Padababa, Rabaka Padababa. As I pray, the healing will be permanent, the breakthrough will be permanent, the testimony will be permanent, the lifting will be permanent, the victory will be permanent, the good news will be permanent. Ah, the change will be permanent, the shift will be permanent. Rapaka papa, Any slippery substance that causes us not to be stable, not to progress as we pray, let the blood of Jesus. Oh, Kapada Baba, Rabba Kapada Baba, Rabba Shabada Baba, Rabba Kapada Baba, respond to that issue, respond to that matter, respond to that condition, respond to that situation. Rabba Kapada Baba, Rabba Kapada Baba, Rabba Kapada, Rabba Papa Shadada, Rabba Kapapa, 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 Rabba Kapapa. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
In the name of the Lord,
as we pray this prayer, any accusation, any charges, any opposition, any objection raised in the spirit against that testimony of somebody connected tonight, by the blood of Jesus, we squash that voice. We squash that voice. We silence that voice. We silence that voice. We throw away that document. We make of nothing any charge that is raised. Let it be canceled. Let it be canceled. Let it be canceled. Let it be canceled. Whatever that has been raised, a kabbala baba, objection can be sustained. We declare in the name of Jesus, objections in the spirit from covens of darkness, from regions of wickedness, they are overruled, 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 in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Objections that are raised in our bloodlines, objections that are raised in our DNAs, objections that are raised by the voice of our iniquities and transgressions, we overrule them, we overrule them on the account of the blood of Jesus. Please take these strategic prayers seriously. Some things are going on in people's lives as a result of what we are dealing with. When I would have healed Israel, then the iniquities, the sins of Ephraim and Samaria come up to me. If it is not an issue, God will not be talking about it through the prophet. Now let's move on. Deuteronomy chapter 2, 1 to 3. Deuteronomy chapter 2, 1 to 3. Deuteronomy chapter 2, 1 to 3. Then we turned and took our journey into the wilderness. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Into the wilderness by the way of the Red Sea, as the Lord spoke unto us. And we compassed, we compassed, we made our way around the hill country of Seir. Then the Lord said to me, you have made your way around this hill country long enough. Now we are going to pray. Anything we have been involved in long enough, it is time to come out of it. It is time to end it. It is time to progress out of it. You have made your way around this hill country long enough. Now turn to the north. Turn to the north. Turn northward. What it means is that they were going round the south, going round the east, going round the west, when they should be going to the north. Promotion does not come from the east. It does not come from the west. It does not come from the south. Promotion comes from above. They were supposed to be moving above. They were supposed to be moving ahead. They were supposed to be progressing, but they were doing merry-go-round. We are praying in the name of Jesus. Before the end of this year, any cycle, any pattern we have been involved in, we break the pattern. We break the cycle. We move forward. We advance. Some of us are connected. When we look at our lives, the way it used to be last year, last 2 years, last 3 years, in certain areas, is the same. It shall not be so. Amen. It shall not continue. Amen. It shall not continue. He said, the Lord said to them, tell the people, break out of this camp and begin to move towards the north. Begin to advance. Begin to go up. Begin to go higher. Begin to progress. You are praying in the name of Jesus. Oh God, as I pray, any cycle around my life, my ministry, my calling, my career, my family, as I pray, I break that cycle and I advance. Please unmute your mics and begin to pray. Rabadoskata, Rabadababa, Rabadikata, Rabashotabadiaka, Rabashatakai, Rabakatabadaba, Abakabadababa. Somebody's connected. Nurses have been the same all the time. Despite prayer, despite giving, serving God, it's been the same. That siege must be broken. There is somebody connected. Your health has been the same. Somebody connected, but you want to achieve, you've not been able to achieve because a set cycle failing in your life. I want to lift up your voice. Be serious with this prayer. Somebody, challenge must end. Health challenge must end. Physical challenge must end. Financial challenge must end. Spiritual challenge must end. That career challenge must end. Professional challenge must end. Issue must end. The cycle of disgrace, cycle of shame, cycle of struggle, cycle of embarrassment must end. Must end. End it. End it in prayer. End it in your prayer. Come and move forward. Come and advance. Come and move about. Come and move ahead. Being tossed up and down, tossed up and down. The issue must not prevail. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Enough is enough.
Kaba baba,
In the name of Jesus, we pray tonight as we pray, we break every seed, we break every negative pattern, we break every negative cycle, we break every disadvantaging cycle. In the name of Jesus Christ, any cycle, any merry-go-round, any going round, any turning round, any round, round and round that we are not seeing any progress in, we are trying to advance interventions and get interventions and help, yet things are the same. We break that cycle. We break that cycle. We break that cycle. We break that cycle. Cycles of relapses in health condition. We break that cycle in the name of Jesus. Cycles of relapses, even in financial condition. Cycles that even causes situations to come back. We break those cycles in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray with you, even concerning any desire in your heart that has remained the same for a long time. Let that cycle, let that pattern be broken in the name of Jesus. Cycles around ministries, cycles around giftings, cycles around callings that have been the same for a long time, even in our lives. And yet, we're demanding for increase and demanding for change. We speak in the name of Jesus. Let those cycles break. Let those patterns break. Let those patterns break. Let those patterns break. Let those patterns break. Let those cycles break. In the name of Jesus, progress is your portion. Advancement is your portion. Going above is your portion. Being lifted is your portion. Coming out is your portion. In the name of Jesus Christ. I'm going to pray once again. I want us tonight, we are devoting tonight's sessions to strategic prayers. Some things must end with this year as we enter into another year. We are not waiting for 31st. We are speaking into the womb of the coming year to favor us, to advance our cause. But let's remove some things from the land first. In Exodus chapter number 4 and the verse 21, and the Lord said unto Moses, when thou goest to return to Egypt, see that you perform before Pharaoh all the wonders I have given you the power to do. But I will harden his heart so that he will not let the people go. He will not let the people go. I will harden his heart so that he will not let the people go. Verse chapter 7, verse 16, he says, thou shalt say unto him, the Lord God of the Hebrews has sent me unto you, saying, let my people go, that they may serve me in the wilderness. And behold, hitherto thou would not hear. So listen to this. The Lord wanted the people of Israel to have their freedom. Listen, freedom to prosper, freedom to sound health, freedom to peace, freedom to increase, freedom to advancement, freedom to grace, freedom to favor. Yet Pharaoh said he will not let them have their freedom. They will not go. They will stay there and serve him. They will stay there and contribute to the economy of Egypt. They will stay there and contribute to the development of Pharaoh's community and city. But people of God, it was not the desire of the Lord for the people of God to be there. God wanted them to go out and worship him, even in the desert. You want to pray this evening? Is it possible that there is an enemy? There is a spirit holding your liberty of doing certain things, your freedom for doing certain things. Is it possible that there is some strong hand that is resisting what you must be enjoying, that is resisting what that safety you must have, that freedom you must have. We are praying this evening that enough is enough. Today, as we pray, we enforce the liberty of the spirit. Galatians chapter 5 and the verse number 1, it says that stand fast in this liberty wherein Christ has set you free, and do not be entangled again with the yoke of bondage. We are praying in the name of Jesus. Any kind of yoke that holds us down, that keeps us at one place in life, that keeps us in one position in life, one issue, you are praying about it over and over. It is time to see progress. It is time to see a change. It is time to see a turnaround. Lift up your voice and pray. Any strong hand that is resisting my progress and freedom, let that hand crash in the name of Jesus. Let that hand break in the name of Jesus. You know later what God did to Pharaoh. He killed him in the Red Sea. You are praying in the name of Jesus. Any power, any entity, any strong man holding down my liberty, break and crash in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray. Katoba raba kapa, reba katoba kasa, bakapada baba, raba kapada baba, raba kapada baba. Somebody lift up your voice and pray. Likaparatus, raba tabada, raba takada, bakapada, raba kapada baba, raba kapada baba, raba kapada baba, raba kapada baba. Any power holding down our liberty, holding down our freedom, selling things, of enjoying certain favors, getting into certain realms of life. As we pray with their efforts, break their influence, come out of the seat, come out, hold up, we come out of slavery, we come out of the bondage, we come out of the yoke of bondage, we enforce our place of liberty. Rabadabaka, Badababa, Rabadababa, Rabadababa, Badababa, Rabadababa, 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 Kabada, Rabadababa, Kabadaba, Rabadababa, Kabadababa, Rabadababa, Kabadababa, Rabaka Papa, Rabaka Padababa, 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 any siege around businesses, any siege around families, any siege around marriages, any siege around ministries, we break out of the siege, we break out of the siege, we break out of the camp, we break out of the camp of bondage, break camp of bondage in the spirit, in the soul, in the physical. Break out, we 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 resist every yoke of bondage and break out of it, and break out of it, break out of it, we break out of it. We are going out, we are stepping out, we move out of any containment, move out of any imprisonment, we move out of enslavement, we move out of any bondage, any limitation, any setback, happening that our lives, some aspect of our lives have been caged in. We break it up, break it up, we break it up, we break it up, we break it up, we break it up, break it up. Bataka pada baba, rapaka pada baba, rapaka pada baba, rapaka pada baba, rapaka pada baba. Somebody's ministry now, somebody's marriage breaking up, somebody's finances breaking up, somebody's health is breaking up, somebody's life is coming out. Rapaka pada baba, rapaka pada baba, rapaka pada. Somebody's peace, somebody's joy, somebody's comfort is breaking up out of the siege that comes. Of the bondage, see it. Then it's being forced out of an imprisonment, being forced out of a container, being forced out of a place that is just too small even for you to contain. The same news, yet over and over again. We pray and check the news. Break that seal, break that canopy. We break that seal, that canopy, break that limit. Enough is enough. The realm of the spirit, I declare, enough is enough. Rapa baba 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 name of Jesus Christ. 1 Thessalonians 2, the verse number 18. Apostle Paul said, Ikapalabada Sanda, I have designed and planned to come to see you again and again, but Satan stopped me. I don't know what you are trying to do that the devil has been stopping you from doing, where you have been trying to reach, that a certain entity and power has been actively working to stop you from getting there, where you want to reach, what you want to see, that a certain hold is also ensuring that you will never get there. We are praying in the name of Jesus. Any hindrance in the spirit, any hold up in the spirit, any resistance in the spirit against us in any form, let it break apart. 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 You will reach where God says you must reach. You will get to where God says you must get to. You will sit on the seat God has set for you. You will be crowned. You will be honored. You will be celebrated. Abracadabra. Lift up your voice and pray. Atabadababa. Abacadabra. Rabacadabra. 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 We break every seat, every resistance, every every opposition, position, Rabaka Padababa, 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 ba ka ba in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. Rabba Shabada Baba. Mekabada Baba. We give you praise. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we give you glory. We honor you. Among the gods, who is like thee? You are glorious in holiness, fearful praises. Do these wonders. Hallelujah. Among the gods, who is like thee? You are glorious in holiness, fearful in praise. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Among the gods, who is like thee? You are glorious in holiness, fearfully praising. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Oh, do in wonders, hallelujah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Among the gods, who is like thee? You are glorious in holiness and fearful in praises. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Oh, do in wonders, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do in wonders, Hallelujah. Oh, do in wonders. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do in wonders. Hallelujah. Oh, it's like unto thee. Oh, oh Lord, if you know how to sing, let's sing together. Who is like unto thee? Oh, oh Lord, who is like unto thee? Oh, oh Lord, who is like unto thee? Oh, oh Lord, among the gods, Katibalabataya, who is like thee? You are glorious in holiness and fearful, terrible in praises. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Oh, do in wonders, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Among the gods, who is like thee? You are glorious in holiness, fearful in praises. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Kadabasa kadabaha, hallelujah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Do in wonders, something is happening in someone's family right now, hallelujah. Ooh, yeah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. I see some witchcraft agreements being destroyed right now, hallelujah. Ooh, yeah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Do in wonders, do in wonders, hallelujah. Tabasaka badaba, hallelujah. Do in wonders, hallelujah. Among the gods, something is happening right now. Who is like thee? You are glorious in holiness, fearful in praises. Do yes, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Irene, can you hear me? I want to pray with you, Irene. Can Irene hear me?
Yes,
Reba Sakada. Irene,
yes, Daddy.
I want us to pray.
The reason why we need to pray is because of two things. Number one, I have seen a certain water spirit making a demand on all the women in your family. And in the hand of the water spirit is a certain material that is made of sackcloth, you know, that thick sack, the one that they put corn and maize and garri in, the thick one. And I'm seeing some writing, some scribblings on that particular cloth. And the spirit is telling me that the agreement and all the terms that they need to carry out against the women in your family, they have been written and sealed with blood on this cloth. So I asked the Lord, what should be done? The Lord said, pray with Irene and make a decree that that cloth will be burnt into ashes, that the legal ground that they have to stand to contend against the women in the family, it will be abolished. And the women will have their liberty and freedom to enjoy life. Do you like that kind of prayer? I want us, people of God, to agree. Release prayer. Let any agreement that has been gone into or set up or resolved against the family of our sister with a certain water spirit, let it catch fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, somebody lift up your voice. Let's pray for our sister. Mataka tabadababa, lantaka si palaba katosa, rataka palababa. The women in your family will flourish. The women in your family will excel. The women in your family will rise. They will rise. They will rise. They will rise. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we set even on fire. We set on fire. We set on fire any plan, any agreement that has been entered into, any decision that has been entered into, disfavor and disadvantage, women in your family, in the name of Jesus Christ, we set even in fire any agreement on a sackcloth. I burn it into pieces and into ashes. Let it burn 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 into ashes. Whatever that has been agreed upon against the women in your family, we stand in agreement even this evening, and we abolish it. 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 Rabada baba, 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 rabada baba. We set even on fire. Let it be burnt by 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 fire. Let it be destroyed. In the name of Jesus Christ, any agreement has been done around the women in your family, we seize and stop that agreement in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name. Now, Irene, do this for me. I want you to raise your two hands like you are collecting something from somebody right now. Do that for me. Your two hands. Like you are collecting something from someone. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I speak as an oracle of the Lord, as a servant of the Lord, and I demand on your behalf, whatever that was agreed upon to disadvantage the women in your family, today it is over. Today it is over. Today it is over. Demand that it is over. In the name of Jesus Christ, I speak it is over. In the name of the Lord, I speak it is over. In the name of the Lord, I speak it is over. We set in that sackcloth on fire. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Rakapalababa, Rabakatabababa, Ribasadadada, Rabakapadababa, Rabasakapa, Matakatalada, Rabakapadababa. Let it burn into ashes from today. We release and liberate all the women in your family. When they said you couldn't reach, I demand on your behalf. You are reaching there in the name of Jesus. Counting or starting from you and starting from this year. You are released in the name of Jesus. You are released in the name of Jesus. You are released in the name of Jesus. Rabakapada, Rabakapada Bapa, Rabakapada Bapa, Rabakapada Bapa, Rabakapada Bapa, Rabakapada, Rabashapada Bapa. You are released by the hand of God in the name of Jesus Christ. Now receive what is yours. Receive what is yours, whatever that was stolen and taken charge of, even by any water spirit, we bind that spirit and command hands off from your glory, from your family, from your destiny, and feed the plans of God for your family. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I speak, it is done. You are blessed, it is done. In the name of Jesus, amen. You can put your hands down. Mako Shadabahaya, Raka Padababa, Raka Shadababa. By our corporate prayer last night, we declare in the name of Jesus, anybody who has been held up, anybody who has been held down, anybody who has been resisted from taking steps of glory and from taking steps of progress, today, in the name of Jesus Christ, yes, you are liberated. You are freed into the steps of glory, into your territory of glory, into your domain of glory. In the name of Jesus Christ, any witchcraft set up that is demanding that you are held down, that you are stagnated, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I speak that is broken. That hold 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 is broken. That chain is broken. In the name of Jesus Christ, I put even out all tests that are speaking against people, all tests that have been activated against people and resisting their progress and advancement in life, in their dreams and visions, crack down and break into pieces all tests of disgrace, all tests of shame, all tests that make one to mark time, all tests of setback, they are broken. Jesus Christ, they are destroyed. Any altar that is making demands on your life, making demands, glory, that altar be broken now in the name of Jesus. I see different altars that have been set on fire, and I see a certain altar with three stones. It has just been crushed into pieces. Any altar that has been set up against you from your hometown, from your background, let those altars be destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ. Meeting place, Kadia Balabakata, any meeting place from Ibri all the way to Koforidua, any meeting place in the realm of the spirit against any man, against any woman connected online, let them be put into confusion in the name of Jesus Christ. Let it be put into confusion in the name of Jesus Christ. Any agreement, any association, any gathering put together on the account of somebody's liberty, let it be scattered. Let it be scattered.
Amen.
Scattered. Let it be scattered. Let it be scattered. In the name of Jesus Christ, I see a tree that has been uprooted from the Volta region. Let any evil tree been growing and placing demand on anyone's life be uprooted now. Just as I see it, let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let an angel has been deployed on the central region to western region road routes in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Any man or woman that Amen. This angel, this messenger is on an assignment for, Amen. Let the assignment be carried out in the name of the Lord Jesus. Perfection. Let it be carried out in completion in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. That disease, that sickness, that spell that manifests again and again in your health, I command it, be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted. Be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted in the name of Jesus Christ. Saw in the spirit that somebody has been released forcefully out of the court of some evil personalities. He has been pushed away out of their midst. Oh, Kadika Labakataba, your soul will not be held up. Your glory will not be held up. Your destiny will not be held up in the midst of wicked entities, in the midst of wicked entities, in the midst of diabolic entities. We force you out. We force you out. We move you out. We move you out. We release you out. In the name of Jesus, your destiny is released. Your life is released. Your finances are released. Your glory are released in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Now I demand, may you increase and be bigger than the prison that has been set around you. May you be bigger. Break out. Break out. Break out, break out of any bondage, break out of any siege, break out of any enslavement, break out of any seal, break out of any canopy, break out any container that you have been forced into, your destiny and purpose has been forced into. Let it be broken into pieces. Break out, break out, break out, break out. Break Amen. Out, break Amen. Out, break Amen. Out in Amen. The name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I see 12 angels carrying 12 stones, and they are going to erect these 12 stones at specific places as altars that will represent your freedom and liberty. Mataka Sakapada. Now, anything that is going on at certain specific spots of the land that are connected to you, we end it and we change the erections, we change the pillars with the stones that have been shown that the angels are carrying to this spot. Let there be changes. Let there be replacement. Let there be replacement. Let there be replacement. Let there be replacement. They are going to install these stones as emblems and as symbols of your liberty. Whatever you have been struggling to do, in a long while, you are released to do it.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ,
Amen.
You are released into it. Kobadabahayakatas. O Divo Josiah, I pray with you in the name of Jesus. Whatever that they have placed an embargo, even against you or on you, on or about, today I agree with you and stand with you. Break forth. Break forth, break forth, break forth, break forth, break forth, break forth in the name of Jesus Christ. Any ministry that is represented here, any of us who has a unique ministry, a distinct ministry that has been hindered and set behind, you are breaking forth, you are breaking forth, you are breaking forth, you are breaking forth, you are breaking forth. You are breaking forth. You are breaking forth. You are breaking forth in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, even that channel of dreams that they have been abusing and been using against you, that channel is blocked. That message is blocked. They are denied access in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Ed Violet, I pray with you in the name of Jesus. Ed Violet, I pray with you in the name of Jesus. Ed Violet, I pray with you in the name of Jesus. Whatever that has been kept in that hole in the wall, I command it out. Let it come out and locate you, Ed Violet, in the name of Jesus Christ. Anything that has been taken out of your body and hit in a wall of a building, I reverse it back to where it must be in the name of Jesus Christ. And Violet, I declare it is yours. Odabahaskete, prasunta badabakaya, rampa papadaba. Now listen to me, people of God. Any strange situation you have been facing, today it is over.
Amen.
I speak as a servant of the Lord and as an intercessor, demanding on your behalf and with you that it is over.
Amen.
It is over. It is
Amen.
Over.
Amen.
It is over.
Amen.
Sicknesses that relapse, attacks that relapse, attacks that go and come, I declare in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, it is over. When you would have been promoted, when you would have been lifted, then all kinds of attacks are released against you and released in your direction. I demand that cycle of event is broken.
Amen.
The Lord Jesus Christ. Ota brakato sabada. Rasanta baba baba baba. Rasanta kaba baba baba. Rasanta baba baba baba. Baba. God is bringing a testimony to the victorious that are connected. Receive your testimony. The two victorious that are connected. Receive your testimony. Rakapada baba koskete bahaya. In the name of Jesus Christ. Confidence Amen. And Vera, I demand on your behalf, what happened to your mothers will not happen to you. What happened to your mothers will not happen to, especially Vera, I declare, those that are connected, Confidence and Vera, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, whatever that went on against your mothers, it will not be repeated in your life, in the name of Jesus Christ. I speak for you confidence. A door has opened. A door has opened. And you are entering that door with laughter. Confidence. Enter that door with laughter. Enter that door with laughter. Enter that door with laughter. It looks to me as a door you have been waiting for a long time. This time, it shall not pass you by. Bodaba askataya, Mosco palabakata, Lebreke tabadababa, Brason tabadababa. Now, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, anything or situation that some of us, anytime we are about to recover or come out of, then it relapses, I block it today and I end it in the name of Jesus. No more relapse. That angel that monitors and causes the relapse, I bind that angel and I cast it out of your life in the name of Jesus Christ. This morning, I pray with you, any witchcraft activity going on around you, I see strange fires, about six strange fires, and they are saying, we will keep watch and we will assemble until we see him not succeeding. We see him fail in this quest of his. Desmond, in the name of Jesus Christ, any strange fires that have been set up, six strange fires, and I see the people going round the fires, dancing and singing evil songs. I declare, let the fire be quickened and put together to burn them. In the name of Jesus, let the fire be put together and scatter that convocation of evil. In the name of Jesus Christ, let that strange fire be increased and set even confusion in that gathering. Kobada bahatas, brakotes ketabada, manto barabaka. Now I pray, any man or woman ready to receive a gift of good news, a gift of a breakthrough, I release it. This is the time. Take it right now. Take it right now. Take it right now. A package. I see a package. I see a package. The package is in a paper-like substance. It's in a paper-like kind of thing. It's been well done like a bag, but it is paper. I release it in the name of Jesus Christ. Lika Barantos Kataya, Keziah. Keziah, I speak even on your behalf. Any organ within your body that needs replacement, Keziah, receive replacement now. That is your gift. Receive replacement now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let it be replaced like any other person connected who needs a replacement of any organ or any kind of part in the body. Receive replacement now. Let it be fixed. It's a gift. It's a gift. Let it be replaced now. I see traces of cancer that is being cleared out of somebody's system. In the name of Jesus Christ, out of your system. Out of your system. That infection, let it be healed now. In the name of Jesus Christ, let it be healed now. In the name of Jesus Christ, that attack on your mind, your mental faculties, I reverse that attack and I scatter it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Mahaskata, Brasanda Baba. I see two hands struggling over a parcel. Oshada Bakataya. They're struggling over a parcel. Struggling over a parcel. The parcel must go to the right person. Young Kabada Bahaya. Any man or woman connected who is due a parcel of a breakthrough, of a testimony, of a good news. I collect that parcel and I give it to you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Collect that parcel and I give it to you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I demand and receive that parcel on your behalf and hand it over to you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, receive what is yours. Receive what is yours. Receive what is yours. Receive what is yours. I pray with you, Brother Robert, a new season, 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 a new season. A new season, a new season. Your heart will not fail. In the name of Jesus Christ, your heart will be renewed. A new season, a new season, a new season. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I pray with you, Joyce, in the name of the Lord, whatever that they are struggling with you over, you have won. Victory is yours, Joyce. Victory is yours. Victory is yours. Victory is yours. They are planning to hit you hard, but I scatter the plan. 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 I scatter it. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hey, Batos Kataya, Rasota Palababaya, Rakati Baliaka, Rason Dabadabada, Rabaka Padababaya, in the name of the Lord, in the name of the Lord, Rakata Badababa, whatever that is yours. Receive it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. I want us to do something very quickly.
Amen.
I saw 12 angels carrying stones and going to different spots to erect the stones. They're carrying stones and were moving to different spots, different locations, and they were erecting the stones. I want as many that can plug into this. These are altars. Altars are raised with sacrifices. These are altars. Altars are raised with sacrifice. As many can hear me that are connected, who want to connect with this kind of altars that have been set up, you want to release a special offering. I mean, when I say special, it just means that it is not your regular offerings or the kind of offerings you release. Special to plug into this particular altar that has been erased, that has been erected, that has been set up or installed. 12 people, I mean 12 angels, sorry, 12 angels, but as many that can connect with a seed or a sacrificial offering of 120 Ghana cedis. Quickly, let's release it. Kabada Bahaya, in the name of Jesus Christ. Plug yourself into that altar. You see, God is sovereign. God is also specific in certain dealings. And you can predict the path of God if you are following instructions and following promptings. Can I do this? Okay, let me do this. Maybe you don't have it, but you want to be part of it. You can raise your hand so that I pray the general prayer, and then we can close quickly. Angels moving with different stones and erecting these stones at certain specific spots. And you want to be one of the people that wants to deliberately, intentionally connect with this activity of angelic forces and supernatural movements. You can raise your hand. You don't necessarily need to have it now. If you are willing to connect or plug in, just put up your hand. I want to pray with you quickly. Kadaba shabada baba, meka daba shakada baha, likatora baba, ratoske tebe debe debe debe, rosanda bada bada ba, labra kaba kada baha, lombra baba kasanda baba. There's no restriction on how many of us that want to be part, but I saw 12 angels putting the stones at different places. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Makatos kataba paradas labraka padaba. Some of these things, if you want to theologize them before you get yourself involved, you will put yourself in serious problems. Or you want to reason into them before you do it, it may create a problem for you. Stones that are being erected, these are altars that angels have been sent to quickly put up at certain vantage spots. Kaya dosha, yam baba baba baka. Let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask that even as we have lifted our hands and some are releasing even these seats, Father, let the altars that have been erected on our behalf continue to speak, just as Abraham erected altars wherever God spoke to him and performed a sacrifice as a reminder, as a memorial. We pray in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ that by our obedience, these altars will speak for us. Battles we have been engaged in for years, they will come to an end. Things we don't understand in our ministries, in our marriages, in our families, in our businesses, and areas of our lives, they will come to an end. They will be clarified. They will cease in the name of Jesus. Even hells that have become battles up and down, back and forth. Lord, it shall be that by the erection of these altars, whatever that has been behind as a curse will give way. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, people have been looking for opportunities to be useful and relevant and yet it looks like these opportunities are shut against them by the erection and the installment of this altar. Let there be a change in the name of Jesus. People have been looking for certain breakthroughs and blessings, but it's become difficult for them to achieve and get. We speak in the name of Jesus that by these altars, that are installed through our obedience, let there be testimonies in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. Please, you can put your hand up. Make sure that in the course of the day, you are obedient and release that offering if you don't have it now. Now, we want to take our general offering. If you have your offering, the details have been placed on the screen. You want to go ahead and release that offering, even as we observe the following announcement. At 4:30, we are meeting. That is in about 4 hours, 24 minutes. We are meeting to pray for an hour with the Lord, an hour with the Lord. Yes. And then also, please take note, from the 27th to the 31st of this month, we are going to have a special communion of believers. Special communion of believers. It's a program. We'll be meeting every evening from the 27th to the 31st. That's our end of year convention, that communion of believers. In all the services, we would have a communion service. I'll lead you to administer. We'll enjoy the communion together. So please take note. Go and get a gallon of communion wine and then get an oven of bread. Hallelujah. We're going to be doing that as we end this year. It's going to be a special communion of believers. And I want you to take note of it. It's a communion of believers. It's going to be a very powerful time, a very powerful season as we join hands together in fellowship. And then also, on the last day, I'll be leading us to lay the altar of giving the sacrifice for the year 2022. The amount is 2022 Ghana cedis, dollars, whatever currency that your faith leads you to do. I've been doing this thing for 13 years, and the Lord has actually kept a covenant of long life, even with some of us, as we do it every year. And I'm sure if some of us paid attention to some of the platforms, there were testimonies that were flowing in obedience to this instruction. So this end of year communion of believers, on the last day, I'm leading us to release that sacrifice. You don't need to pay it at a go. You have 3 months, the first 3 months of the year, from January all the way to March 31st, to redeem it. Last year, I saw some people paying it in bits and pieces on installments. So you can do that. Sometimes people go for loans to do all kinds of things. Go for loan to build, go for loan to buy cars. Some go for loans to do a program, an academic program. People go for loans for all kinds of things. So if you don't have it as an amount sitting there and you can't get it, I advise you, this is a good investment to do, to say that you are giving 2022 to the Lord and you are using that sacrifice as your token and giving this 2022 to the Lord, that Lord, take over this year and handle it. You know, the number 2022, when you put all together, is the number 6, and that's the number for man. In fact, I'll be telling us some of the things that will be happening in the coming year, specific things, specific prophecies and messages from the Lord. Our theme for the year 2022 actually will be announced in the convention, in the communion of believers meeting. It's going to be very powerful. And I'll be teaching on the theme. So from the 27th to 31st, I'll be teaching on the theme for the year 2022. You don't want to miss it for anything. So get yourself ready. Tell your family members, your friends, your loved ones that they can join in and be part of it. You're blessed. Right? Friday, we are meeting for Blazing the Altar service and we'll continue. Let us pray. Father, thank you for the visitation. And thank you for the testimony. And thank you for hearing us. And thank you for answers to prayer. I ask that, oh God, even as we have labored in prayer, we will see the manifestations of the prayers that we have prayed. Testimonies on every side in the name of the Lord. For those of us that have released an offering, we pray in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ that you receive this offering. You will bless it and pour unto us greater blessings as stewards in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Shall we share the words of the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit are with us now and forevermore. Surely, goodness and mercies are following us all the days of our lives, and we and our children to a thousand generations are dwelling in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. The Lord bless you. See you in 4 hours' time. Go and rest. The Lord favor you and strengthen you and refresh you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Shalom.
Amen.
And bye for now.